Hello, my dear friends, and welcome to my channel. If you want to get an honest review about Zoer, you need to stay tuned. Zoer is a coding platform like Lovable, Supabase, and Netlify, but all in one, because from database and back-end to front-end, everything is created by Zoer only by chatting with their AI engine. It's pretty easy to do. While others just give you a code, Zoer gives you a complete and live application. So yes, stay tuned. I will guide you through the process of how to create your own app with ease and no hassle, and even with no technology. And for this end, I'm having a link to try it out below this video. You need to check it out and try it by yourself, which is easy to do, and you can join it right away. And for sure, click the subscribe button if you still didn't do it. Let's go. So it works pretty easy. You just describe what you want to help. Then Zoer builds everything by itself. Then it goes live, and then you can just chat with Copilot, which will help you to realize your requests. Yes, you will get your app with backend. It will be secure. It will be with a built-in user authentication. You can register with Google or other email service, and you have curated templates which you can choose from, and eventually you can make money with the application because Zoer has its own app marketplace. You make everything by yourself. I mean, the design, whatever you want to see, you price it, and then you get paid. Perfect, right? All you need to do is start with a simple idea right here. What I'm gonna text from my side, I want to create a recipe generator app with, for example, with the users being able to create a recipe out of the ingredients that they have at home. So a recipe generator from the ingredients ingredients in a fridge. Ingredients. Yes. Nice. And right here, you can also add some references in terms of how you want your app to look like. It's going to be like a reference for the visual side. And then you click generate. And right here, I see the execution plan. I can see the features. I can see the style, so on and so forth. And if I'm satisfied with everything, I can still modify it with my request. But if I'm done with the vision, I just click on build the app. So as you can see, the building database, that's the foundation first thing from Zoer. So while others just generate a UI, they build the core database scheme before writing any schema, you know, before writing any code, ensuring that the app is stable and scalable from the very beginning. As you can see, everything is still being created. And after it has been generated, you see a fully functional page with two options for end users. So you have a Google login and just email password login. And it's secure and production ready. Yes, Zoer handles all these verification emails for you, so you don't need to set up or pay for a third party email service. It's all in your app. Go live, you can just click deploy and deploy to production. And at the same moment, I can show you the databases that are already here. Yes, it automatically built and connected the entire database for this app. And yes, it saves your time and all the hassle about creating the ones by yourself. After this, your website is now live. And let's see how the app looks like. It's my creation with all my requests. A recipe generator from your fridge. Add ingredients, find matches, start cooking, fridge management, smart matching, save favorites and shopping list. So for example, right here, I can click on my fridge. I have already added some of the ingredients, but you can also add something different. For example, basil, a tablespoon, the amount, the quantity, so on and so forth. And it's right here, pretty easy to do. And based on these ingredients that you have in your fridge, you can actually make a recipe. You can search for recipes right here, meal type, you choose breakfast, lunch, dinner, so on and so forth, and you choose difficulty, easy, medium, hard, or whatever. And yes, find a recipe. I don't know, let it be like this. Maybe it's not the proper amount of ingredients that I put in the system, but yes, after this you can put your favorite recipes on your favorites, and yes, pretty easy to do, but first you need to sign in as you saw before. And yep, of course you can monetize your creation. Simply go into the settings, and if you chose the marketplace option, it's going to be available to you. So for example, the app visibility, you need to make it public, and after this you have the price, set the app price, and you can set, for example, like $40 current price, and you click confirm. And yes, you can explain some things about the thing about your page. So yes, after you set up the price, Zoer users can purchase it as a template or a ready to use solution. So yes, that's a direct way how to make money through your creation. After you publish your website, you can actually, your app, the app which is also in the form of the website, you can track the performance by simply clicking on my apps. And first, to see your listed apps, you need to use the avatar thing, as I click there, and my apps, and you can see all of the apps that I have creating. In order to track your earnings, click on the view history sales, and you will see what's available right here. So far I haven't had any purchases, and all the payouts are happening to your Stripe account. Pretty easy and pretty comfortable. So yes, Zoer provides you a complete ecosystem from the beginning, from the back end, from the databases up to the front end. Everything is happening here on this website, and you have a link below this video to try it out by yourself. You can build it, you can monetize it, and drive your sales. Yes, it's a ready to use business model for your business. Thank you for watching, take care, and I wish you a lot of success.